I am an intruder in my own past. Emigrant, immigrant, exile. Belonging everywhere and nowhere at all. But home is where the heart is, they say. But what if the heart has no home? And I think of what home means to me now, and how time, which knows no mercy, moves relentlessly onward.